All right, here's how I tie on that little hair jig. I'm using 15-pound gamma torque, okay? So I just bend this polymar. I bend the braid, bring it around one time through like a shoelace knot, pull it down so it's taut, and then I just turn the jig. Here's the loop, okay? That loop, come back through here like this, come back over the bucktail, around the hair jig. Now the loop's up this way, find that tag end, okay? And it's right here. So I just tighten it up like that. So now it's all like this. I make it wet. And as I'm holding the tag end, I tighten up the loop right tight, right up against the knot. And that there will not slip. Polymer knot, the hair jig in fall, with straight braid, that's where you do it. That knot right there, a little bit of tag hanging off, it's no big deal. And I got a 1/8 ounce little hair jig, black. It's got some gold tinsel, blue tinsel, very, very sharp. I don't know if it's Gamagatsu or something, but when I'm fishing around weed in the rock, and even fish sometimes, you always check that. And then always check that little bit of line going up like this to make sure that it's taut, you're ready to fish.